Dear Hyperion,
my beloved Tyrande.
Nature will rise again.